Good afternoon, everybody. I am going to cover the NASDAQ 100 with all of my bigger traders once again. And I just want you to understand that markets were gapping up. We went down on Friday. So Monday, the gap opened up and all of the indexes were at super highs. And of course, all of you have heard me talk about a bigger move down in December, and that the markets are overbought and that they're ready for a correction. And I will be doing a separate video on 2018, and there's going to be more volatility in 2018, and you're not going to see the move that you're seeing now. And I'm just going to take this diagonal trend line and I'm going to go right over here on the lower one, then I'm going to take from the very same point back over here, and I'm going to put it right there. And we broke down out of this apex on this big red bar. I do want people to understand the high of the day was 63.80 and the low of the day was 62.25.81 on the NASDAQ 100 that actually ended down 74 points. On the NASDAQ composite, you're going to see relatively another diagonal trend line that's going to bring this right where it should, and that's going to be there. Now, we're going to take another trend line from the back over here at March of 17, and basically it's going to go right there, and you're already seeing right here where, and I'll go ahead and blow it up, that long-term trend that's been in this market, it's still here. But the problem is, it has not put enough fear into people, and it's time to take profits. And 2018 is going to be harder and more volatility, and there's going to be big trades both on the bull side and the bear side. And we broke below the 10-day moving average on the NASDAQ composite was at 68.50. And the 20-day simple moving average, which is that red line down there, you need to know that at 68.07, that NASDAQ composite broke down. Now watch. NASDAQ composite went to 67.75. That is definitely a reversal. And the NASDAQ 100, once again, goes right along with it. And it, too, is below the 10 and the 20. And that reversal that happened today, all about the tax cuts, well, everybody was in it, all right. And it got torched, and it has a big reversal. But we know that on Friday, that the market sold off really hard about General Flynn, and that scandalous stuff that came out, and that started it, the overbought. We told you for too long that this market is overbought. And when I say it's going down, you can bet that it's going to go down right now as it did today, and that the trading ranges are going to trade lower to lower support levels. And I'm going to be very happy to let you see the volatility right here and now. Sign up for the free 5-day trial. Do yourself a favor and do it because you know that you're worthy of doing a great thing for you. And you should come here and you should see the intraday markets. We already know what type of volatility does to people in the public sector, but you can put a stop to it today.